Now for the very first stage, as beginners, there are some things that you could do. You normally pair them off and ask them to just play the ball, flatten the surface of the playing area. You also notice they also get a better feel with the racket, a better touch with the ball. And this is another way you also introduce the players, just allow them to hit the ball across in a fun way. And also get them accustomed to play against some audience. There's so much things you could do off the table before going on the table. And now the players can get a better feel of the table with the ball bouncing.